Hi, welcome to our virtual showcase at ANYbotics. I'm Peter Funkhauser, co-founder and CEO, and I'll be guiding you through today's presentation. Our team, located here in Zurich, develops legged robots to digitize inspection and maintenance tasks in complex industrial environments. Serving as an autonomous data gathering platforms, our robots provide the mobility, autonomy, and intelligence to enable safe and efficient operations. Let me show you how.
Today, inspections are performed by instructed personnel that manually check the state and integrity of the equipment and the environment. This manual work of inspection and protocoling is tedious, error-prone, and often exposes humans to hazardous environments. We automate these routine inspections with fully autonomous robotic systems. Our legged robots have the mobility to move through complex industrial environments, and the onboard sensing allows it to understand its position, perceive obstacles, and safely navigate industrial sites. Equipped with a modular payload, the robot integrates a variety of inspection sensors. Intelligent inspection algorithms are used to detect objects, read the state of analogue sensors, and survey the environment for anomalies such as hotspots and gas leakages. Our robotic solution provides combined capabilities to check predefined inspection points and to monitor large-scale environments. A high inspection coverage is achieved through multi-model sensors and continued operation with automated recharging. The onboard interpretation of results provides awareness and insights on the state of the operations and allow for reliable and consistent inspections. During operation, the robot can be switched to teleoperator control for situational awareness for remote locations. This prevents exposure of human workers to hazardous or unpleasant environments.
In the following, I invite you to discover more about ANYmal's technology and capabilities with regards to mobility, autonomy, and inspection intelligence. ANYmal is built around the superior mobility of four legs. The four legs allow the system to go through narrow environments, climb over steps, and even climb up steep industrial stairs. The robot is IP67, water and dust proof, and comes with a 2-hour battery life. All the onboard processing is inside the robot and reacts to disturbances to maneuver robustly through the environment. And even if the robot might slip on one side, it's able to get up all by itself. ANYmal is packed with a range of perception sensors that allows the system to safely navigate complex environments. 360-degree perception is enabled by depth cameras all around the robot to sense the close-range environment and allows the robot to see obstacles and negotiate them. A LiDAR scans up to 100 meters in distance and scans the entire environment and allows fully autonomous navigation in large-scale industrial environments. In the front and back, the system has wide-angle cameras that allows remote control and remote operation from on and offshore.
ANYmal navigates through complex multi-floor environments fully autonomously. It is installed by guiding it once through the site. It then remembers the entire surrounding and all inspection targets and finds the quickest route to perform its mission.
During execution, the robot continuously scans its environment and avoids obstacles as necessary.
After working on a single battery for more than 2 hours, ANYmal connects to a docking station all by itself.
ANYmal is a robotic platform that can be equipped with up to 10 kilograms in payload. This is the ANYbotics inspection unit. It comes with a 10x optical zoom camera, a thermal camera, an ultrasonic microphone for frequency analysis, and a powerful LED light for operation in darkness. Robotic inspection is not only about recording raw data, but also understanding the contextual information to create actionable items for the operators. We provide the software platform for a variety of intelligent inspection algorithms. In this example, we're digitizing the analog gauge, read the indicator, and protocol the value shown. In the same way, modular software can check valves, read oil levels, check for hotspots and rust in the environment, and much more.
In this case study, we present a proof of concept installation which was performed together with a partner tenant. Our robot was installed for 2 weeks on an HVDC converter platform of an offshore wind farm in the North Sea. We've performed various functional tests and implemented fully autonomous inspection rounds as shown in the video. Our analysis has shown the potential positive impact on the availability, quality, safety, and cost of operations. By deploying ANYmal, unmanned operations can be extended and costly downtimes due to transportation delays can be reduced. Due to ANYmal's adaptability, it was able to reach all areas of interest, providing coverage beyond stationary sensors, including oil and water leakages and hotspot detection. Lastly, a direct impact on safety and cost will be achieved by reducing manned operations and lowering the number of transfer flights to the platform. In critical situations, the ANYmal additionally provides a situational awareness for fast and safe decision-making.
Thank you for your attention. Our ANYmal C legged robot is available for sale and rent to customers and engineering partners. If you're interested in evaluating the potential of our robotic systems, our engineers provide proof of concept and pilot installations worldwide. We hope you enjoyed our presentation, and we look forward to answering your questions.